हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू योर ओन चैनल बॉटनी बाय डॉक्टर जसविंदर कौर। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस पार्ट फिफ्थ ऑफ आर सीरीज 300 मोस्ट एक्सपेक्टेड साइटोलॉजी एमसीक्यूज फॉर ऑल कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स लाइक टीजीटी, पीजीटी, लेक्चरर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, पीसीएस, एमएससी एंट्रेंस एग्जाम्स एंड अदर एग्जाम्स। विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट। द कॉइलिंग ऑफ क्रोमैटिड्स ड्यूरिंग अर्ली प्रोफेज ऑफ माइटोसिस इज टर्म्ड एज, व्हेन क्रोमैटिड्स आर कॉइल्ड ड्यूरिंग अर्ली प्रोफेज ऑफ माइटोसिस इट इज टर्म्ड एज प्लेक्टोनेमिक कॉइलिंग। इन डिप्लॉयड सिस्टम द जीन्स लोकेटेड ऑन द क्रोमोसोम रीजन्स बिटवीन द सेंट्रोमियर एंड द फर्स्ट चियाज्मा फ्रॉम द सेंट्रोमियर एट मियोसिस फर्स्ट एग्जिबिट द टाइप ऑफ फेनोमिना कॉल्ड इन डिप्लॉयड सिस्टम व्हेन जीन्स आर लोकेटेड इन क्रोमोसोम रीजन्स बिटवीन द सेंट्रोमियर एंड द फर्स्ट चियाज्मा फ्रॉम द सेंट्रोमियर इन मियोसिस फर्स्ट इट एग्जिबिट्स द फेनोमिना व्हिच वी कॉल्ड एज नॉन डिसजंक्शन। ऑल साइटोसोलिक प्रोटीन्स हैव न्यूक्लियर एक्सपोर्ट सिग्नल्स दैट अलाउ देम टू रिमूव फ्रॉम द न्यूक्लियस व्हेन इट रीअसेंबल्स आफ्टर। जितने भी साइटोसोलिक प्रोटीन्स हैं दे हैव एक्सपोर्ट सिग्नल्स दे अलाउ देम टू रिमूव फ्रॉम द न्यूक्लियस जब वो रीअसेंबल करते हैं आफ्टर माइटोसिस। द फंक्शन ऑफ टीलोमियर इज, टीलोमियर का फंक्शन क्या है? इट मेंटेन द इंडिविजुअलिटी ऑफ क्रोमोसोम्स। क्रोमोसोम डबलिंग कैन बी अचीव बाय द यूज ऑफ, डबलिंग ऑफ क्रोमोसोम कैन बी अचीव बाय द यूज ऑफ कॉल्चिसिन। द सेंट्रोमियर और प्राइमरी कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द क्रोमोसोम कंटेन्स रिंग्स ऑफ प्रोटीन्स दैट आर इंटीमेटली एसोसिएटेड विद स्पिंडल फाइबर। दीज रिंग्स आर कॉल्ड, सेंट्रोमियर जो है दे कंटेन रिंग्स ऑफ proteins that are intimately associated with a spindle fiber or in rings ko hum bolte hain kinetochores. With reference to eukaryotes consider the following statements. The size of ribosome present in the cytoplasm of all species of eukaryote is same. The size of ribosome present in chloroplast and mitochondria is smaller as compared to those found in cytoplasm. Which of the statement given above is or are correct? अब इसमें हमें correct statement find करनी है। We consider the first statement again. The size of ribosome present in the cytoplasm of all species of eukaryotes is same. This is correct statement क्योंकि जितने भी ribosomes होते हैं that are present in cytoplasm of all species of eukaryotes they are same in size. And the size of ribosome present in chloroplast and mitochondria is smaller as compared to found in cytoplasm. ये भी statement correct है क्योंकि जो cytoplasm में ribosomes पाए जाते हैं they are larger in size as compared to chloroplast and mitochondria. So both the statements are correct. Correct answer is option C, both 1 and 2. The mechanism in which the rate of the solute movement increases by interaction of transmembrane proteins is termed as. जो mechanism है in which the rate of solute movement increases by interaction of transmembrane proteins, it is termed as active transport. Which one of the following subcellular structures is enclosed by a half unit membrane? Among these, vacuole is a subcellular structure that is enclosed by a half unit membrane. Which of the following set of cell organelles are involved in the biosynthesis of jasmonic acid through octadecanoid signaling pathway? अब इसमें cell organelles जो involved होते हैं in the biosynthesis of jasmonic acid through octadecanoid signaling pathway, they are the chloroplast and peroxisomes. These two are involved in jasmonic acid biosynthesis. Chloroplast distribution in a photosynthesizing cell is governed by blue light sensing phototropin 2. When the cells are irradiated with high intensity blue light, at that time the chloroplasts move to the side walls. The membrane lipid molecules assemble spontaneously into bilayers when placed in water and form a closed spherical structure known as when the lipid membrane assembles spontaneously into bilayers and were placed in water, they form a spherical structure which we called as liposome. Lysosomes are originate from the Golgi complex. Which one of the following is a non-living component of plant cell? Non-living component of the plant cell is cell wall. The lifeless food matter in the cytoplasm of an ovum or a cell is called. It is called as deutoplasm. Structure found outside the cell membrane but inside the cell wall. ऐसा structure जो कि cell membrane के तो बाहर है but cell wall के अंदर है, that is between the cell membrane and cell wall. तो ऐसा structure है lomazome. Lysosome like compartment in plant cells that derive from the endoplasmic reticulum and a site of lipid storage. These are the spherosomes. Transcellular continuity of cytoplasm is maintained by. Transcellular continuity जो cytoplasm की है, it is maintained by plasmodesmata. The fluid mosaic model of plasma membrane was proposed by. Fluid mosaic model of plasma membrane that was proposed by Singer and Nicholson in year 1972. Which structure alone cannot be observed with light microscope? Among these, vacuoles, cell wall and plastids, these can be observed by light microscope. Microfilaments are visible under only electron microscope, not in light microscope. In contrast with plant cells, the most distinctive feature of cell division in animal cells is. The most distinctive feature hai of cell division in animal cell in contrast to plant cell, that is the control of cell cycle transitions by protein kinases. These are present only in animal cells and absent in plant cells. In meiotic process, metaphase first differs significantly from metaphase second by the. In meiotic process, metaphase first jo hai wo significantly differ karta hai from metaphase second by lack of centromeric division. In metaphase first, centromeric division is absent. Microtubules are cylindrical structures having alpha and beta tubulin protein. They are the constituent of which of the following groups? Microtubules jo hai, these are cylindrical structures having alpha and beta proteins. These microtubules are the constituent of centromere, spindle fibers, flagella and cilia. These are present in all of these four. Semi-autonomous organelle in the cell is. Semi-autonomous organelle jo hai cell mein, that is the chloroplast. Chloroplasts are called semi-autonomous organelle because they contain their own DNA and replicate independently of the nucleus. Microfilaments are composed mainly of a protein called. Jo microfilaments hai, they are composed of actin protein. Experiments demonstrating the importance of the nucleus in controlling the growth of the cell was performed in. The importance of nucleus in controlling the growth of cell was performed in Acetabularia, which is a single cell green algae, and these experiments was done by Dr. J. Hammerling in 1943. Which of the following is associated with the structure of Golgi complex? Among these, cisternae are associated with the structure of Golgi. Many students got confused by Cristae and cisternae. Cristae is present on inner membrane of mitochondrion and cisternae is a flattened membrane disc on the endoplasmic reticulum and Golgi apparatus. This is a difference between these two terms. So according to the question, the structure associated with Golgi complex will be cisternae. The subunit of prokaryotic ribosomes are. Subunit of prokaryotic ribosomes are 50S and 30S. Both together makes the 70S ribosome. Plant cell wall is mainly composed of. The plant cell wall is mainly composed of cellulose. स्मूथ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम इज द साइट ऑफ द स्मूथ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम इज द साइट ऑफ लिपिड सिंथेसिस. इन हायर प्लांट्स द शेप ऑफ द क्लोरोप्लास्ट इज द शेप ऑफ क्लोरोप्लास्ट इन हायर प्लांट्स इज डिस्कॉइड शेप, दैट इज डिस्क लाइक. The main function of centrosome is the formation of spindle fiber. Assembly of two subunits 40S and 60S of ribosome is when the two subunits 40S and 60S ribosome assemble, the resulting unit will be 80S subunit, and this is present in eukaryotic cells. Most abundant chromosomal proteins are called, the most abundant chromosomal proteins are called histones. Highly condensed and transcriptionally inactive DNA form. When the DNA is highly condensed and transcriptionally inactive, it will form heterochromatin. Which of the following is not a characteristic of DNA? Composed of nucleotides, this is a characteristic of DNA, they are composed of nucleotides. Contains ribose, no, they does not contain ribose, they contains deoxyribose. So this is a characteristic that is not present in DNA. Complementary and double stranded, these are the characteristic of DNA. If the strand of DNA form a single chromosome were laid out in a straight line, it would be more than, it will be more than 7 feet. Its length will be more than 7 feet. The DNA duplex in a chromosome is coiled around core of 8 histone proteins every 20 nucleotides, forming a complex. This complex is called as nucleosome. Chromosomes play a central role in heredity. It was suggested in 1900 by Carl Correns. Chromosome play central role in heredity. It was suggested in 1900 by Carl Correns. The chromosomal theory of heredity was first formulated by Walter Sutton in 1902. Which of the following organelle does not carry out transcription? Among these, nucleus, chloroplast and mitochondria, in these the transcription occurs, but in peroxisome transcription is not carried out. A proteinaceous tubular structure that extends through a plasmodesmata and is attached to endoplasmic reticulum on either side is known as, this proteinaceous tubular structure is known as desmotubule. Intercellular communications in plant tissues is mediated by, intercellular communications jo plant tissues ke hain, they are mediated by plasmodesmata. Which one of the following is observed after crossing over between chromosome having pericentric inversion and normal? When crossing over occur between chromosome having pericentric inversion and normal, then we observe the segmental deletion and duplication. The crossing over between chromosome having pericentric inversion and normal, when this happens, we observe segmental deletion and duplication. And when the crossing over occurs between chromosome having pericentric inversion and normal, at that time, we observe acentric and dicentric chromosomes. Consider the following statements about the cell-cell interactions. These statements are about the cell-cell interactions, and among these statements, which is or are wrong? To find the wrong statement in this, adherents join actins to neighboring cells. This is a correct statement. Then desmosomes join cell matrix and connect actins to cell matrix. This is also a correct statement. Gap junctions are required to transport water soluble substances across the cell. Gap junctions are also required for water soluble transports across the cells. This is also a correct statement. Then hemidesmosomes join cell matrix and connect intermediate filaments to cell matrix. This is a wrong statement because hemidesmosomes are the specialized junction complexes that contribute to the attachment of epithelial cells to the underlying basement membrane in stratified and other complex epithelia such as skin, cornea, part of gastrointestine and respiratory tract. So this is a incorrect statement. Tight junctions have occluding molecules and join two neighboring cells together. This is also correct statement. So wrong statement is only this: the hemidesmosomes join cell matrix and connect intermediate filaments to cell matrix. So correct answer is option D. An organism having 2n is equal to 12 chromosomes, which form 6 bivalents in meiosis. A mutant strain of this organism was found to have 5 bivalents and 1 trivalent association of 3 chromosomes. The mutant strain could be, in this case, the mutant strain could be trisomic. As you can see in this, 1 trivalent, that is association of 3 chromosome, is formed, so it will be trisomic. The correct order of chromatin organization from the following is, we have to arrange the steps of organization of chromatin. First, double-stranded DNA is formed, then the nucleosome is organized, after this solenoid is organized, and in last chromosome is organized. So the correct sequence is 3, 1, 2 and 4. In the area of desmosome, the adjacent cells have, desmosomes ke area mein adjacent cell have intercellular thickening material. Yes, this is the correct option. Then cilia, no, cilias are not present in adjacent cells in desmosomes. Transmembrane linkers, yes, these transmembrane linkers are also present. Protein sheath, it is absent. So among these statements, first and third are correct. So option D is correct, that is first and third are correct. Phosphatidyl serine, an important component of biological membrane, is located in. Jo phosphatidyl serine hai, which is an important component of biological membrane, it is located on the inner leaflet but flip-flop to outer leaflet under specific conditions. Ye jo hai inner leaflet par present hoti hai, but it can flip-flop, that is jump to the outer membrane under specific conditions. Complex eukaryotic cells may have evolved from simpler prokaryotic cells because complexity of organization increases. Complexity of organization will increase the growth rate. That is why we can say simpler prokaryotic cells are evolved from the complex eukaryotic cells. That's all for today. Rest of the questions I will discuss in next video. If you found this video useful, please comment, like and share. Until next time, goodbye.